We just got an update on a deadly crash in Anderson County. The coroner just identified the victim. The crash happened last night on Bishop's Branch Road near Pendleton. 80-year-old Don Scott died. Troopers say he drove off the road, hit a culvert, and flipped over several times.